Looks like the winning time was 10:32 for Nyckoles Harbor. Second place, team.